This morning, a man accused of kidnapping and trying to rape a 15-year-old boy is now behind bars. Police arrested Russell Mares yesterday in downtown Pittsburgh's Market Square. He's wanted in Washington County. The boy told police that Mares abducted him in Monongahela and then took him to a winery in Carroll Township. That's where the boy claimed Mares tackled him and held him to the ground before the boy said he was able to get away.